to everyone. I am Sharvina Segrin from SK Convent Sattukla. And today I am going to do a balloon car. Let's see what items we need for this balloon car. We need some rubber bands, 4 balloon holders, and I cut it some balloon stick, and 4 chendol straw. This straw I cut it into 70% to 30%, and a balloon. Balloon inside the straw. Do not go so deep. Tie it. Okay, we are done. Make sure the balloon can't come out from the straw. We must take 2 balloon holder, 2 balloon stick. Which one we cut it. Take each balloon stick and place it on the small hole. Take this small straw and put the rubber band first. Tie it. Put the rubber band again. And edge a seat. The same thing. And edge a seat. Let's fix the wheel. Our wheel is ready. Okay, I have made a car. Now let's fix its engine. Place the engine like this on the center. Put the rubber band first on the straw. And then take the rubber band here. And